From the time that you're arrested until the time that you go into court is about 5 days. Beyond that, it will be the length of time that you're in court will be determined by a number of things. One, the amount of information you are trying to gather by way of pretrial investigation. Two, the length or the judge's docket, how crowded it is. And third, your attorney's schedule. Taking all those things into consideration, it could last a number of months.